a potion for you, my friends. It's very chilly out here. I have two shirts on, but I want my hoodie. I want my sweatshirt. I should have put it on, but I didn't. And now I'm already vlogging and looking out at what is admittedly after the sunset. And I tell you, my friends, the view here is simply beautiful. The whole sky lit up after sunset. Now, another few weeks over here, we will be seeing Venus. A few days more, and the moon will come out there. I was wondering if I'd see the crescent today, but I didn't expect to. There it is. Freeway Valley. Settling in tonight, just now making its way into twilight. All the evening drivers struggling to return home, coming across the great bridge of Freeway Valley. Wind is blowing. I don't know if you can hear it or not. This camera's got wind filter on it. But you can see all that shaking. That's the wind, not me. Well, that was me panning to the left. Let's see. Even if I lock down the tilt, it's still shaking. It's only going to stop shaking if I wind it all the way down and turn it around. Now, it's all locked down, tightened up. The wind won't blow it. But just a little bit off. Just a little bit off and it starts to blow it. And I put it back over here. Get in focus. There you go. On Freeway Valley. Yes. That's where I live. On the edge of Freeway Valley. It's getting dark now. Night is falling. Thank you.
night has fallen, even though the horizon is still bright. But up above awaits the shadow of the earth and the darkness of night. My battery. Oh, it's Friday night and they're drag racing. Oh, yes. But my battery is flashing alert. Alert. Only a few minutes left. Only a few minutes left. Pretty soon, it's just gonna shut down. Battery level low.